Metro police are also investigating after a man who was found shot to death in a car that crashed into a building near Nellis Air Force Base. This happened around 12:30 a.m. Saturday near Lamb and Craig. Officers tell us the victim was being followed by another unknown car before that shooting happened. This is an ongoing investigation. Anyone with any information should call police or Crime Stoppers.